My name is Melissa Ingram. You guys can call me Melissa. I am a biology major in the teacher education stream, and I'm in second year, and the college I'm affiliated with is Zoski. I'm from Oshawa, Ontario, and the reason I'm taking this course is to meet the undergrad Indigenous requirement for Trent. I just hope to learn more about like different Indigenous rites of passage, different traditions, and learn more about the environment as viewed through Indigenous people. And I'm just a little bit concerned because I've never taken an Indigenous course before, so I hope that I hope I can understand it well enough, and I'm also just a little concerned about all the assignments, so hopefully with it all being online, I can just use my calendar so that I can keep up and meet all the due dates. And I'm really excited for this course other than that. Thanks so much.